cards all are different. I ask you to help me a little bit. I shuffle the deck, then I cut the deck. Now I give you the deck and I ask you to count on the table any number of cards. But you can count from the middle, from the bottom, from anywhere you like. Okay, thank you very much. And now I ask you to count the cards in two piles, one on the left, one on the right, one on the left, one on the right. Okay, thank you very much. We have here two cards on the top of the two piles. One is the Nine of Hearts and the other is the Queen of Spades. I have here two plexiglasses. One plexiglasses is with a triangle and the other plexiglasses is with a circle. I give you the plexiglasses and I have here also an envelope, and in this envelope I have two cards. And now I ask you to place any glass on any cards. How do you like? Okay. And I told you that I have here two predictions, two cards in this envelope. I take out the cards. I have the Queen of Spades and the Nine of Hearts. And the whole are the same like you see on the cards which you choose.